Yeah, they never have the stars in a straight line, so you know how it is. It's like, oh,
yeah.
Jumping all over the place.
Yeah, definitely.
You gonna do an announcement?
I did. You didn't see it?
No, it didn't pop up for me. Huh, interesting.
Yeah, it should've. I see it.
Oh, no, what happened is my, I always just keep my, just where I can see if I'm talking or not, and everything else is closed up. I didn't realize I was actually on the announcements channel, and so it didn't beep in my ear, so that's just me.
Gotcha. You want to do a donk cam?
Sure. I'm seeing, you're not popping up on my follow channels, or...
It's alright. I'm not gonna take it personally. No, not at all.
I am trying. That's so weird. Yeah, I looked you up and it showed that you're streaming, but you weren't popping up on my follow channel, so Twitch. Nice. So it just popped up that you're live on my thing. Yeah.
Better late than never, right?
Yeah, I'll get there one day. One day I'll be a professional reader.
Yeah. What's up, Book? How you doing, man? Hey, oh, what's gonna happen?
So I don't remember. It was a couple days ago when you were streaming. Wife came in. She looks at, you know, what I'm doing, and she goes, "Does he know his beard is his braids not centered?" And I went, "I'm not gonna tell him that." She goes, "You need to tell him that." And I'm like, no, I'm not going to bother him with, hey, you know, it's not perfect. My wife's offended by your braiding skills.
Oh, no. I'm so sorry. Ready now, nice. POI's pretty hype.
Yeah, buddy.
About to go on an infector spree. Once Eldunk gets here.
Knock, knock.
Oh, nice.
Do you want to do some repairing to your ship real quick?
That's what I'm doing. Actually, yeah, that's literally what I've been doing.
Alright, well, give me a second. I'll jump out there and help you do some repairs. Unless you want to try the salvage thing, put it to repair. That sounds
too bad. I don't want you to kill my ship. Yeah, I got him for him, Buko. Buko left us some presents yesterday. Coffee for me, stomach pills for JRandall, and some rations for you.
Some rations for me. I'm the cook, come on. I mean, I'm starving, but I'm still the cook. So you can decon them and learn the recipe. Nice.
That's cold. I thought I had some regular turrets. I guess I don't. I was gonna re-add the dummies, but that's fine.
I don't think I brought any turrets. I think I dumped them.
Yeah, that's cool. Now, if I... Okay. I'll just have to remove these when I go to do a real repair. Otherwise, it won't replace the turret. I just won't texture them, so I'll know which ones to take.
So you'll know which one to take. There you go. I was thinking maybe paint them a color. Like, any color. That's not gray.
Yeah. That's... You know that's not happening. Come on.
Yeah. I can paint them pink if you like.
Yeah, nah, it'd be good.
So speaking of weird colors, one of my first entries had purple in it. You're like, purple? Really? I was like, oh, you don't like purple?
Man, I just saw Jay just sent me screenshots of he fully textured his build today like a madman. It's different, man. It is. Yeah, it's cool. Like,
what build was it?
The combat CB is doing the Creel thing. Like, it's not. Let's just say it's not classic Creel.
I can't wait to see it. Oh man.
Right, let's not make it too pretty, otherwise I'm not going to want to fight with it.
Oh, that clip fits on there so nicely.
You see that? You see the little multi-turret on it?
Yeah.
This guy's a little champ, man. I had to put a large generator on it, but yeah, he's a little champ.
All right, so are we going to leave the miner here?
No, well... I guess that makes sense.
I would just warp back to it.
Yeah,
so.
I guess that makes sense. Let's do that. Just remember where you left it.
I'll waypoint it. But one of us will have to do it, and the other one will have to stay so we don't lose our loot like we did last time.
Right. Hold on.
Hey, Sam Squash, how you doing?
Yeah, I bet.
Cool, I'm right now stealing out all the rockets, so. And I'm running out of room, so that's a good sign.
So my daughter started working on the merch today, right? You want to see the first thing she did? You're watching the stream? Yeah, you gotta check it. This is hilarious, dude.
Looks just like you.
That's little XCal. See the hair?
No, yeah. No, I knew it was little XCal, but I had to make a joke because it's me.
Yeah, dude. That's totally going on a coffee cup. That's hilarious.
Gingerman Button says, I hear the sound just from the pick.
Right? There you go. I know, she did it when she saw it. And then she said vacuum, and my wife thought she said the same thing we thought in the stream. It's like, wait, what?
Oh, nice.
Hey, buongiorno.
All right, you're like totally full on hell darts.
Nice. So,
a lot on me.
All weapons, turret and mounted only. These infectors. God, I am so blended out with these lights, man. These lights are crazy. I can't figure this lighting thing out for the life of me, man.
Did you get your new desk in?
No, remember, not till the 15th.
Oh, yeah, I remember. No, I don't remember. That's why I asked the same question 1,000 times, because I don't remember. All right, turrets and mountain weapons. Yeah. Do you want to dump all your stuff into the Plutus and leave it here?
Oh, you know, that's a good idea. Yeah, let's do that. I'm going to... is the Plutus close enough? Yeah, cool.
All right.
I'm going to put everything in Harvest Bay 3 from the clips. So I got two clips on me here. Full of shit.
Do they both have harvesters on them?
No, just one of them.
Just one of them? Okay.
So the other one's overflow. Alright, cool. So everything's on there.
Cool.
Yeah, we're good. So we're empty. So if we need... When we re... well, I guess... Yeah. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We're good for now, though. Let's, so we're gonna go to... Mastodir. Right before night.
Manmir?
Huh? M-M-A... M-A-S-T-U-D-I-R? See it?
No. How do I not see it? I'm in the same system. Open up your map. Oh, M A.
You find it? M-A-S-T. Oh,
I didn't realize that you were going to a different system. I was looking inside.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. No, this was the safe warp after I was engaged. So once you get there, we're going to a holodeck.
Cool, I'm warping now.
Doubleheader Friday.
Couldn't stay away, man.
The purple asteroids, right?
Yeah, copy. Holodeck.
Cool.
Alright, we got an infector on our scope. Marking one so far. Plotting course back to Lixer. Check shields up. Verifying turrets are properly.
Yep, and you wanted turrets and mount weapons, right?
Yeah, copy.
Cool.
Activating hell darts, artillery, and Xerox. Are you here?
Yeah, I'm two clicks from you. Click and a half now. Right above you.
Copy. Alright, you see the infector here straight ahead?
Yep.
Alright, making left flank. No, we just started Adiana.
Yeah, Grumbledore says Brady Beard is back. Glad he's not wearing the baby face. Yeah, that was weird. I just popped in and I saw that. I'm like, there's something wrong with my phone. I actually got out and went back into it. I was like, oh no, there's something wrong with XCal. Which we all knew that. But
that was funny, man.
All right, we got some else on our.
Yeah, screen. Multiple contacts here. We got three contacts. I'm making my way into the asteroid for cover.
Yeah, I'm right behind a big rock. Oh, too bad we didn't bring Jay. There's something to mine over there, so.
Jay is playing with his color tool.
Oh, hey. We got a legacy infector.
Oh, do you have a long range on there?
Negative. I'm four clicks out. Three and a half now.
Oh, possible four contacts.
Oh, this is going to end badly. I have that feeling.
I don't say that.
So yeah, I see one infector and the other two are not showing up. I can see it. One's an infector. There's an outpost, it looks like, but it's not coming up on my radar at all. And you're being shot at.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm not in a good way to attack this infector yet. He's engaging you. Watch out.
Yep. Just going to duck behind this rock right here. I'm thinking that's a POI that we can attack that's guarded by the infectors. That's what it's seeming like to me. Oh, on this side, I got a pretty good line.
Yeah, see, this is bad shit.
Do you see where I'm at?
Yeah.
I'm taking a little bit of hits, but it's not too bad.
Ooh.
Come on, missiles. There it goes.
The one in the back's a decimator? Yeah, it is a decimator.
Lovely.
And we'll leave him for the end here. Let's pick these guys out first.
Cool, I'm letting my shields recharge real quick.
See, they're angled wrong, that's the problem.
Looks like you got that one down, though. Yep, there it goes.
All right, good. So we're gonna have to volley right here so we can stay away from that decimator.
Danvor?
Engage this guy over here.
You wanna wait for your shields to come up?
All right, Jesus.
You know.
We also have a timer on those boxes.
Oh.
Yeah, so I don't want to wait too damn long.
Yeah. And then Garaman says if you quorum from that direction, you go straight through the loot box.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about.
All right, well, I'm at 40%, so if you want to...
Well, if you take the one up there, right? I'm going to try to flank down here and see if I can get a better angle on this one down lower here.
Oh, good deal.
Yeah, if you can come to the right of me. You'll be clear of those other ones. Better to take this one head on than those other ones. Salvage some of the ammo here. Jesus, he's wailing you, man. Get like hug up right on the right of me. Jesus, you're getting hit.
Yeah, no. I still got shields though.
Yeah, this needs another generator. There's no way around it.
Oh, are you redlining?
Yeah, with the shield recharging. Tried to turn off the shield.
Yeah, it seems safe. All right, we got this.
Hold on, I'm going down thrusters and I'm gonna engage shield recharge. Stand by. I mean, if you wanna take that little old guy first. Go ahead and engage him if you can get a line of sight on him without getting hit by that decimator.
Yeah. Well, at least this one will be able to ear hole, and that will be good.
God, that guy is ready for us, bro. Some alien freaking super jumbo prawn bastard. It's gonna be rough. That was a good test, man. These things could take a decimator. I feel pretty good about them. These are not endgame CBs, right? So.
Yeah, there's no. Yeah. That's gonna be fun.
We just gotta stay out of the front of that thing, because that's a lot of freaking. Ugh.
Do you have any laser ammo? I grabbed rockets, I didn't grab laser though.
Yeah, I forgot to say that. So as soon as I go, I'm gonna do a full right strafe and try to get around the back of that thing. And if we could do some crossfire.
sounds fun.
Yeah.
All right, I'm at 75 whenever you're ready.
Re-engaging turrets. All right, Oscar Mike.
Looks like you're getting hammered this time, bro.
Alright, I got good line of sight on the infector. I'm gonna touch him before we mess with the decimator.
10-4.
Good spot.
Yeah, I finally found the sweet spot where the asteroid's blocking the top and the infector's blocking the bottom, so the decimator can't get a hold of me.
Nice. Infector down. Recharging.
Me too. Alright, so the curly over front part, is that the front of it?
Bro, I have no idea.
Neither do I. Thing looks like a giant lobster.
Yeah, hold on. I gotta adjust the mood a little bit here.
We're targeting turrets and mountain turrets. All right, what's the plan?
Let's do it.
Okie doke. Oh, he's angry.
We'll feel the full blast!
I'm dead. Dead sticks.
Get you.
I have no reverse thrust here.
Well, that Astro was so.
Warp out? Nah, I'm still fighting this motherfucker, man. I think we should hit generators on this guy. You on Jenny's?
Yep, just switched him over. See it turn red.
Nice.
Yeah.
Bro,
Let's get the decimator first, because
yeah, it probably
loot.
That was intense.
Do you have a course?
I do. I made. Oh shit! I moved them all to the Plutus at the last minute. Oh mother!
Oh, I got three on me.
Oh, cool. Make it so, sir. Make it so. Connect to the clip. Connect to clip. I'm gonna connect to original clip. You connect to clip bracket one.
You got it.
Let me know when you're cord.
I'm connected. It might still have a core though. I think if it's red, it just means it doesn't have power, but I'm not positive. I'm probably wrong.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay. Give me 1 second. All right, it's Anvil, and there's a whole bunch of boxes in there.
Sweet.
Do you want to do the P menu, or do you want to just walk around it?
Well, right now I'm just grabbing the shit that's on the ground here.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Quantum. SVHV though. Look. Man, that hurts.
Oh, we got your replacement thruster.
Nice.
Yeah. We got a spare.
Alright, I'm gonna get in the salvager. Just look for Oh, where'd you put the core? I hope it's somewhere I can see it.
It is right by my ship, so okay. Don't shoot at the ship.
All right, right there. Bro. So this thing's got, yeah, it's got advanced freaking cores and everything still intact. The sweetness. The sweet, sweet, sweet loots. Lootsy loots. Make a mega mech.
Super happy. Oh my goodness.
Dude, that was... Yeah, see? A little bit of can-do attitude, man. That's all it takes.
Yeah, I'm getting very, very lucky.
Yeah, I was getting jacked up. I didn't lose any of my good turrets, though, so... Well... Yeah, no, looks like we're good.
Did you look inside the legacy infectors and make sure for those boxes, too?
I checked the P menu, so there's no cargo, so if it does drop, you'll see it when I salvage.
Okay, on the infectors?
Oh, no, I didn't touch the infectors yet. I guess I could do that. Yeah, let me go do that.
Well, no, just go ahead and salvage this, because those boxes stay good for a couple minutes, so.
Couple minutes? Sounds like that was a couple minutes ago. You sure?
No. No.
Yeah, let's go down. Okay, I'm gonna go to the one right next to this. You go to the one way down there. How many infectors did we do? Three?
Three.
Dude, three infectors. So much loot ahead of us.
Oh, man.
I actually think you should go get the Plutus, but...
Okay,
we're gonna need the cargo.
Yeah, let me just check to make sure that we have all the stuff that we can, and then I'll go get it.
Oh, we won, sirs. Oh, we won.
And with very minimal crime, too, so that's nice.
With what?
Very minimal crying.
Oh, yeah.
Ears.
I'm a little sad, but...
Yeah.
Emergency life support. An emergency life support medical device. Why does it look like a clone chamber? I almost want to throw it away.
Those are really handy.
I really want to throw it away. I'm so conflicted.
Don't throw it away. Don't throw it away.
I'm so conflicted. I'll leave it in there for a minute. I'm so
Don't
conflicted.
Worry if I can steal it because those are very handy. Alright, well, this infector, I don't see any boxes flying around. There might be still loot containers, but I don't see any boxes.
Yeah, right.
Man, this thing got messed up. That's what you get. Mm-hmm.
Man, they don't want any of Anvil, man.
I mean, you think about it. Two CVs just took on four of theirs. They don't want that. Mm-mm. They don't want that bad medicine. Oh, and there's more turrets on this one over here. So, yeah, we got good.
Yeah. Yeah, no, that's going to be...
Yeah, this one looks like it's almost intact. So whenever we take apart this one, we're going to get some good stuff, hopefully.
Oh, navigational data. Dude, I got two navigational datas.
Excellent. We can start doing the story quests now. Jay will be so happy. Actually, yeah. I don't know what they're used for, so.
No, they're to upgrade your... Your distance.
Oh, your warp drive?
Yeah, so whenever... No, it's you. So we need to pull them all together. So, because I'm going to be on pretty much every time we're playing, right? Mm-hmm. So it makes sense for me to navigate, to be able to warp us. Like, so when we're in the Helios and I'm able to warp 150 light years at a time, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's how it works.
See.
That's what's so cool about this game now. Like,
Wait, so you upgrade your... Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, it's you. Yeah. Oh, another incendiary minigun.
Oh, man. If you find a combat... Oh, actually, never mind. I got a combat shotgun. Never mind.
I think there's one in the box, too. Yeah. I put the gauze shotgun back in the thing because I like the combat better. Six shots isn't enough.
Yeah, I got the gauze shotgun. Yeah, I like it.
It's cool, right? But it's not enough rounds, man. Like...
All right, I'm going to put the clip back. Actually, I'm going to put the clip right by where the, what's that thing called? The core is. That way you know where the core is at. And I'm going to go back and get the Plutus.
Yeah, cool. Did, wait, so you went to the other two?
Yeah, I didn't loot them. I just was looking for loose boxes.
Yeah,
so,
okay.
I figured you'd rather loot them, especially since you're streaming.
Okay, cool. That's our distance to float. Yeah, so I'll just start dealing with the decimator while you're gone. And then, yeah, we'll go from there. Is this your ship that's, like, right up on this thing?
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna move it down a little bit here so we can not tear it apart by accident.
Oh, I was gonna take that back, so.
Oh, no shit. Okay, yeah, it makes sense.
Yeah, I was just putting the clip somewhere so you can see where the core is at, because I put the core kind of far out.
Yeah.
But it's, you know, of course, it's still attached to the ship, so.
Gotcha. I actually left the clip down there with that. Okay. I'm all right. We're good. We're good, guys. I got this. Professional. So we'll get the real Salvager action coming here.
I don't even have a scratch on my ship.
Yeah. Luckily, I didn't lose any of the weapons. Like, that's what I was worried about. But that's why I segregated them to the top so I can kind of, like, manipulate what's getting exposed and what's not. That kind of worked out, like, pretty good. I think that strategy works. But I definitely do want to Before I release this ship, I am definitely gonna do some upgrades to the front. The front needs to be more substantial for this to make sense. Because if I could armor the front more, like three times as much, boy, this thing would be pretty devastating mid game to end game. Like it could even potentially make it to end game, I think.
Yeah, I can see that. I'm glad that you like it now, because I was so worried you were going to throw this thing away, and it's a beauty.
Yeah, thank you. Oh, we're salvaging all the Xeno. Hey, listen, if there's anybody in the market for Xeno, we're going to have some to sell. Place your offers. Let me know. I know a guy that can deliver it too. If you need it.
Does someone have the antimatter warp drive? That would be cool.
No, but I've seen Willa Gray's super truck.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
Oh, El Dunk came. I forgot. Thanks for that. Showing your cam.
All right, place your bets. Can I get back before he figures out how to do streaming things?
What the hell? Like, why isn't it showing it? I don't understand that.
Well, I'm streaming screen. Does that mean? Does that matter?
Doesn't matter. What's weird is I'm not even seeing a window capture.
So far, Cheeky, we got one small quantum.
It might be that you're doing whatever. You gotta do the game.
Okay, hold on 1 second.
I didn't see quantum boxes. That's a good point. I didn't check the other two. What's going on here? I think I checked that one. Did you check for loot boxes in the... You said no, right?
I saw some loot boxes. I just didn't loot them.
Okay. No, but I mean the main one, the quantum one.
Oh, I wasn't really looking. I was just really looking for the boxes, floating boxes.
Gotcha.
So, okay, so I hit share your screen, but it only shows that Discord and Twitch, but doesn't actually show Empyreon.
That means you don't have Empyreon set to overlay or whatever. Oh, I should restart Discord? Or he should?
Okay, so what happens is whenever I actually... Oh, no, I know how to do this. Hold on a second.
Oh, shit. I don't have cores. Yeah, you gotta bring back the cores in order for me to... Well, I guess I can manually go find the box.
So whenever I have Imperion up, like actually running, it'll let me stream it, but I can't get over to my second monitor because I got full screen. Is there a trick to that?
I don't know. Don't worry about it, man. It's fine. Let's try a second.
Yeah, okie dokie.
Get to the rest of this ship. Like I get so lost in this ship. I really dislike these things. Like I just don't like the way they look and shit. Like, it's super confusing.
All right, I figured it out.
Oh, did you?
Right, yep.
Huh, and I guess I gotta restart. Alright, hold on, I'll restart. No, it doesn't like it. I don't know why. It's just not showing up as an option. It's saying I could choose window live voice, Anvil faction Discord, but then it shows the whole freaking Discord. It doesn't just show like the window like it was before.
That looks like a window on yours right now, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's like the whole thing.
Oh.
Oh, no, I guess... Oh, weird. Okay, I guess I have it cut. I didn't realize that. Okay, we're good. Sorry. In the preview, it was showing the whole Discord to me, but I guess I cut the window out so you only see the thing.
Yeah, you cut the window out whenever you guys just started doing JCam. I do remember that.
Yeah.
So Darkus says, look at the large thruster before going in and get
Am I able to go through this build? It's like a ghost build. What's going on here? I'm not in God.
No, it's probably slightly moving or whatever. If you go in the P menu, turn it off and on, it should fix it.
There's no core. I'm waiting for you to come back with cores.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm 6 clicks out, so. And we got 2 more pink signatures, so that's nice.
Where's the actual box? I forget where the actual box is.
Well, once we get the core in there, you can just get it from the P menu. Are you where your clip's at?
Yeah.
Okay, dude, I'm heading that way. Oh, now that I think about it, the other clip actually has two other cores in it.
That's fine. I'll just wait for you. Dude, so boom, we've got the advanced upgrade kits for two more long range scanners. Yeah, dude, we're so straight. It's awesome. Awesome. All right, Willow Gray. Might need you for a delivery, bro. Let you know. Are you up and running yet? Are you, mobile? I made cores. Where the hell are they? What? Any cores in here? One.
Well, let me go grab the other clip then, because it has cores.
Yeah, I mean, we could totally make cores. That's weird.
Cheeky says the core
only. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I know he's right. Destroys the quantum. Don't do it. Thanks. I would have totally done that again. I forgot. Alright, so I gotta literally find this box.
Oh. Is that like a new thing?
Yeah, so the generator's right next to the core box, or the whatever box. So if the the generator blows because it's too much, CPU wise, it automatically blows the box up and like it doesn't keep the loot, you know?
Got it. All right. Well, give me 1 second. I'll get in there and help you find it too.
Yeah, right. Script showed me where it is and everything. It's like, I don't remember.
Oh, it's like so confusing.
Yeah, I hate this ship, dude. Like, it's a cool looking ship. I'm not like dissing the ship or anything. It drives me nuts. I'm just bad with these alien looking things.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a great ship look, but man, the inside is confusing.
Yeah, and then the delayed stream. You were right next to it. It's like, when? Really? Like, when? No. It's like, no. Now? What about now? It's like, oh, it's moving too, so it's like I can't even get into like the cracks and shit. It's gonna be annoying. Well, the quantum's the most important thing, so.
So would it be considered cheating to use our drone to walk through it?
Oh, no. Cheating? No, that's totally... Yeah, thanks. I forgot about my drone. Because drones aren't affected by that, really.
Yep. through the top may help. Okay, I'm at the top.
Where's the top? Like, you know what I mean? Like,
well, yeah, I got oriented with these thrusters. I wonder if it's actually in the actual top shell area.
Where the four boxes are, but I don't think that's where it is. I think it's somewhere else.
Oh, did I find it? No. I'm stuck. I think it's actually in this room. Okay, so Cheeky says shield and gen are close. Look for generator gen near warp.
What sucks is it's like painted the same color as like everything else. It's like really hard to see.
Yep. Okay, I found the gen near the warp. Is that it? Combat steel. Large generator.
Oh, I got it.
Okay, I found a container, and I think it's it.
Yes! Base turret. CB base quantum, sorry. I'm an idiot. Quantum.
Oh, you found it. Oh,
yeah,
cool.
CB quantum. Yay! Alright, core time. Get me out of this freaking ship. Jesus Christ, like I'm freaking stuck in this ship.
Let me put a core on it and it'll
help. Well, no, I got a core. I don't want to put it inside because I don't want to lose it. I want to put it on the outer edge of it so that I don't. But yeah, I might not have a choice here with this stupid.
Well, I'm on the outside. Do you want me? Where do you want it at?
Oh, I got it. I'm outside now.
Oh, okay.
That was annoying. If you want to go back with the Plutus and start taking the decimator out, that's already cored, and I'll work on this one.
Sounds good.
Yeah, see? Boom.
Yeah.
That would have been dunzo.
Good call on that one, Cheeky.
Yeah, no, I totally forgot that. Thanks, Dan. So, boom, there we go. We got a quantum. It's freaking awesome.
Alright, I'm going to leave my CV pretty close to you, but far enough away that you can't accidentally hit it.
Okay, cool.
Just in case something shows up. You'll hear gunfire.
Salvage all. All the winning, dude. So much winning today. Like, we might be able to just make a Helios to get back home. Like, screw it.
Oh, yeah, buddy. I like that. You could probably make a Xeno Helios.
McGinty. A Xeno Helios? Ooh, that'll piss Jay off.
Yeah, it would.
Hey, Jay, we need to retext it as Helios. It's all Xeno.
Oh, that would be funny, though. Thank you.
Right?
Oh no, no!
That's exactly what he would say. Wait, you did what? You brought in a Xeno hit? Oh no! God, why'd you do that?
No, no!
Just do it all that one jet black texture. Be like, there's your stealth mode, Jay.
No, we should do it the riding one, the green riding. Oh yeah, cause oh yeah.
Oh no, I got a little surprise for Jay. I don't know what I'm gonna do it. I don't know if I'm gonna give it to him on stream or give it to him. Yeah, I think I'll do it in stream one day, just to like trip him out. I'm gonna well, I'm not gonna say it. It'll be funny though. It'll be good. Yeah.
Oh man, I wanna know now.
Yeah, it'll be good.
You need O2 XCaliber, you're almost dead.
Oh god, it's, you know, it's always something.
I know. Chat's always looking out for you.
Right? Do you have any?
Yeah, on the ship does, yeah. If it didn't get blown out.
Right? A hard worker, man. What do you want? Little regard for myself, you know? Just get her done. No time to eat and suck oxygen. Well, let me turn music back on. Actually, let me play that other, you get tired of the Imperion soundtrack over and over in your head all day and night. Like, my god.
Yeah, I don't hear anything since I'm in Discord, so.
Oh, no, it's a lot, man. Like, takes a lot out of you, you know?
Oh, yeah. Takes a little piece of your soul every time you hear it.
Oh, for sure. So I got this Surface Pro from work, right? And so I'm like looking for games for it. Like the only game I could play on it is Oxygen Not Included. Like I got like a bunch of different like top down little like cheap games like Factorio and stuff. And all of them require like walking, like with the WASD.
Oh,
which
nice.
Sucks. It's like, you know, I want, you know, Oxygen Not Included, it's all tablet, so I could like use my fingers or use the pen or whatever. Totally works great, but every other game, like Dyson Sphere Program was way too hungry for the tablet. But like
you know, the other ones, like, I even got that Stardew Valley or whatever. Like, I was like, I just need something, you know? And, like, but even that requires walking. I'm like, man.
That's rough.
Whatever happened to clicking to walk, like Diablo, you know?
Too bad. Stardew Valley, actually, it's a fairly good game.
Yeah, it looks interesting.
I mean, it's easy to get bored in it, but,
So yeah, I got Dyson, I got Factorio, and I got that.
And it's on a tablet.
What's that?
It's on a tablet?
Well, the Surface Pro, so it's Windows 10. I mean, it's an i7, it's 16 gigs of RAM. I mean, it's a good Surface, right? Like, but yeah, now it needs the walking and shit, and I don't want to have to use the keyboard. Because then it's like, well, I might as well just use a laptop. Like, the whole benefit of the tablet is it's just a tablet. Like, you can just sit there and not have to have this folded thing on you with awkward key pressing, you know? I mean, you know, I gotta do work on it too, but...
Every once in a while.
If there's any other games you guys could think of I could do like that, that'd be cool. Let me know. I might put Diablo freaking 2 on there. Screw it. I wonder if Diablo 3 would run on there. I don't know. Might not. That might be too power hungry. Or too graphics hungry. But Diablo 2 totally would. Diablo 4 is coming, man.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't played Diablo since probably Diablo. I think I played Diablo 2.
Yeah, dude. I will be playing the hell out of Diablo 4. I'll just tell you that as that now. That is my shit. Why does it feel like this salvaging sucks way more than the,
I was wondering the same thing. It's taking forever to get anything.
Yeah, I wasn't doing this earlier in my last stream. What the hell, bro? Like, why is this sucking so hard?
Yeah, I thought I was just having, like, too far away or something, so I keep on moving the ship and getting closer and closer. I'm like, no, it's just taking freaking forever. Garman asks, is the thrusters off on the ship?
Probably not. Let me check. No. Oh, see, this is why you have an audience of just awesomeness. There you go. That totally fixed it. It's like lightning fast again, yeah.
Turn off thrusters? Is that what you did?
Bro, turn off all the thrusters. Oh yeah, we'll pick up all the loot boxes. That's totally gonna happen.
It's not gonna happen, chat. It's not.
Not happen. Come over here and pick them up. Okay. Nah, I will. I actually will. There's good shit, like legit good shit there tonight.
Oh yeah, much better.
Right?
Jerriman, you're a genius, no matter what we say behind your back. I mean, starting fights. I'm hoping those other two energy signatures that I noticed were the assembly yards, because those are really good for... Welcome. Wait, does this have the assembly yards?
I don't know.
Either, because that's a drone, and these are legacy, so I don't think it would, actually.
No. Dude, McGinty with the gift sub for Adiana, lovely. Very nice. Thank you, man. That's awesome. Big hi. Discord links below. Join the community. Coolest, most laid-back Imperium community out there. How many people we have in server? 46? Nice.
Yeah, for 9:30 at a Friday night, that's not too bad.
Yep.
I'm always shocked when I get on at like 5 o'clock in the morning my time and there's, you know, 20 people on. And I know it's different time zones, but I'm like, that's still a lot of people.
Yeah. Oh no. You left the clip over there.
Oh jeez.
Yeah, so the clip's not the clip anymore.
It's now the clip.
I clipped the clip. What was on the clip? Anything?
No, not nothing major. Yeah. Dang it. That's my fault. I knew better. Remember, I left the battle carrier over there too, so.
Where's that at?
I parked it far enough away that you should be able to shoot. At least the clip's also super cheap. We can just throw the stuff in there and get another clip, so.
Yeah. Nah, that's no loss. I just spawned it because I needed more cargo, but now that we got the Plutus, I don't even need it. So.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I think there's a couple cores on it and not much else.
So I'm actually super interested to see
if I could bring the Helios. Look at that. What's the Helios called?
The Helios?
MSCRE, right? Yeah.
I have no idea. People would put letters in things, makes it confusing.
Yeah,
Oh, we got a bit to go.
I don't think it'd be hard. Nah, not with all this steel and shit we're getting.
Oh, you haven't dumped any in the factory?
Nah. Oh, wait a minute. So, the Helios is... Is this made out of... Okay, I guess it's made out of regular steel, or is it hardened? I guess it's hardened steel, right?
Yeah, it's hardened because there's titanium in it.
Okay, cool. I don't think that'd be hard to do. I feel like I could maybe do it with all the shit we got here.
Well, we'll see. That'd be really cool if we can get the Helios in and fly back on that. The only thing is the titanium actually might be an issue unless it's in combat steel. I don't know if it is.
Yeah, it might be a problem, right? I mean, we got plenty back at the base, but probably not on us. Oh, dude, another advanced upgrade kit and a large upgrade kit. That is sweet.
I think the infectors have more loot than the disruptor, because I'm not seeing any boxes drop.
Data pad, base factory construction unit? What's that for? Some of these things are.
Chet's saying Xeno has the titanium, so.
Ah, okay.
So I got an idea. So what we need to do, because I know you don't want Xeno in your factories, get into creative, make a giant Xeno block. You know, just as big as you can. And then when someone wants to buy it, all we do is spawn out that block and give it to them. See?
Yeah, no, I'm sure they'd appreciate having to salvage a whole freaking board cube. Care. Yeah, no, I'm sure they'd love that. Like, oh, thanks, dude. I know what I'm doing for the next 2 hours.
Oh, man. Well, you can say, you know, this is designed by me, you know, and this is an exclusive blueprint. You know, you gotta sell it.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm saying if anybody wants to buy Xeno, but we owe UTM a bunch of Xeno, so I need to shut up. I just thought about that.
Is UTM in chat right now? I mean...
I don't know. But, yeah, definitely, they brought us some ammo for Jay.
Ah.
I definitely owe him a couple stacks for sure. But I'm betting we're gonna have a bunch, so.
Yeah, I actually have less than I thought. I have a ton of combat steel, but I only have about 700 blocks of Xeno, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah. This thing's. I mean, I'm getting to where there's a lot more Xeno now, but, yeah, I'm actually a little surprised.
Yeah, we're gonna decon all the blocks. We'll get way more out of it. I think there's decon on the Plutus, right?
I believe so, yes.
There's two, yeah. But if you want to start deconning that, go for it.
You want me to decon the Xeno and the combat?
You don't have to decon the well, yeah, I guess that makes sense, because we're not gonna, we don't want to lose all that Xathium. Yeah, go ahead and decon it all.
Oh, and also I got 4 advanced CPU extenders, so.
Nice. Just make sure you're... Yeah, don't decon that. Don't decon thrusters or anything.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm about to clear out. Problem is all these are harvest bays. So, yeah, I'll have to figure out something.
Yeah, I gotta remind him of that. They don't all need to be harvest, right? Because you lose slots.
Yes, and I just realized I actually have a lot more Xeno. I have all my boxes are full. So,
yeah. Well, that's all the remember, that's all the loot I had from the last thing too. So that's why. You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea to spawn another one of those cargo modules.
Yeah, we're probably not.
It's like we got everything but the helium. It's like we're just dragging modules around. Boy, I wish we had something to move all these modules around.
Nah, we'll just stack them to each other. That'd be great. Oh, man.
So much good loot in these things, dude. Like the large matrixes and shit. Like, this is awesome, man. Why wouldn't you just do this? Doesn't make sense to do the drone shit, really. I mean, it does, because you're guaranteed to have. Yeah, I guess it is worth it. Like, you're guaranteed to get CPU. Whereas this is just a kind of a gamble.
Yeah, but I think this is easier.
No, it's easier, but it's still a gamble. Yeah, it feels more like Warfare, definitely. Nullifiers are easy, like, it's kind of boring.
So just the combat steel and the Xeno steel, correct?
Yeah. Obviously any deco and stuff there. Did I do that? No, I want these thrusters. Damn it! I freaking killed the core by mistake. I got more.
Get it out of the clip, but you destroyed the clip earlier, so.
I did, yeah. I dove it in.
This has 4 advanced constructors and 4 small constructors.
Oh, really? No decon?
No decon. So I think I'm going to go ahead and take out 2 of the advanced constructors, not destroy them or anything, just take them out and then.
Yeah, go for it. Destroyer of ships, yes. Yeah, we're totally gonna need a cargo bay.
Hey, so in that first one that you got out of, I think it's Harvest Bay 1, yeah. I need all your flux coils and cobalt alloy and all your junk. Or just dump it all in here and I can get it, actually.
It's all in 4, yeah. I'm gonna make a cargo bay, though, because that's... Because we got more to salvage, like, it's gonna be a lot. This music's a lot. This music keeps going up and down in volume. Jesus. Alright, cargo. What was this thing called? Cargo?
The
20 whip 3? Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
I need carbon, copper, and silicon.
Well, carbon's a problem.
Is it?
Until we get a deconstructor, yes.
It is, but it isn't. I could just throw all the deco in my thing and probably.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess there's not that much deco in infectors.
There's some in different places, so yeah. Very cryptic, I know.
Now, do you need the carbon to make a deconstructor?
Yes, because I need like motors and random things like that. So, I think we'll be fine without a deconstructor if you can spawn in your modular thing.
Okay. We'll work on that though.
Yeah, too bad they don't build these decimators out of carbon substrate. That would make it so much easier.
Yeah. I don't think we're gonna get
Take it easy, Grumble.
Alright, Grumble later, man. Trouble. Sure.
Well, we still got two more infectors, and I'm sure we can find some, but how short are you?
I need a couple thousand to get this pulled out.
Oh, that's really short.
There's about 700 in the bludgeon.
There's another 700 in the bludgeon, too?
Yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, do you want me to just take that so I can build the deconstructors?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I guess we'll just have to work with the cargo we got for now until... I mean, we might get some more like as we deconstruct.
Yeah, I'm sure we will. But a couple thousand, that's a lot for
Why do I keep floating away, like, forgetting to get my stupid clip thing?
Oh man, we're short 20 7 cobalt alloy.
Really? Cobalt?
Yeah.
Some of those medium thrusters, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Do the medium thrusters have cobalt alloy in it?
I don't know. Salvage one with the multi-target. See what it gives you.
Cool.
Gotta get that garden thing just to do fiber.
Yeah, that's fiber is such a pain in this game.
Yeah, but if we do those hydroponic plots of fiber, like, man.
Too true. Alright, got a deconstructor on its way.
Nice. Take a thruster to cobalt?
No, but medium fuel tanks do. And I got an LS-45 laser rifle. Do you want me to decon that, or?
Nah, they can go into the factory just raw like that and give you a laser gun.
I forgot about that.
Yeah, you don't have to decon it.
What kind of armor you got?
Medium reinforced.
That's your preference?
That's what I got.
Oh, man. There's heavy armor in there. Plus, I just got another heavy armor.
Oh, yeah. I'll throw a heavy armor then. I like a heavy armor with the multi-boost or whatever they are.
Yeah. Wow. 8 more matrixes. Nice. Awesome, man. Alright, one down.
Excellent. Two more to go. I got a large turret upgrade kit.
Sweet, dude, that's awesome. I mean, that's what you need for those tier twos, right? So.
Yep.
Yeah, if we could upgrade, like, the bludgeons, like, I mean, ah, be awesome.
Yeah, we should definitely have at least one of the two bludgeons just totally decked out and ready to blow things up.
Yeah. See, I can't remember if this one was looted. Yeah, I'll have to look through it.
All right, we got Decon doing Decon things, so that's exciting.
SVHV, damn it. All right, well.
You failed.
I failed, epic fail. And I do really wish that you could, like, tractor beam these things, like, back to, like, where you want to salvage them.
Oh, yeah, that would be cool. And your ship has to be powerful enough to move both pieces, you know, and all that. Yeah, that'd be
cool. Yeah, and just, like, that they wouldn't disappear. Once you core them, like, they won't disappear out of the game.
Yep. I'd also like it that if you put your own core in it, you could fly around a beat up dreadnought. That would be cool too.
Yeah, that would be cool.
I mean, how many people would, you know, fight whatever ship just to get the exterior of that ship, you know, and then make it their own?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. Wow, more matrixes.
We might have been broke before, but we're rich now.
CD, if you're watching this, sorry, man. He's telling you, dude. He's watching this piss like, man, stuck at work.
Oh, I get it. I was like, why would he be mad? We actually did good.
Yeah.
Done with the decimator yet?
Almost. Got like the back eighth left. But yeah, we got a lot of turrets off of it too, so that's good.
Oh yeah? What kind?
As soon as I find it, I'll let you know. Some laser... Nah, I think those laser turrets are already in my cargo hold. I don't know, I got so much junk in here, it makes it kind of hard to find. There's something Xerox, I think. Like disruptors, maybe?
Oh, they give you disruptor charges. What do you do with disruptor charges?
Oh. It says, it looks somewhat organic. What it's made of and how it can be used is a mystery.
Ooh.
Do 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 do.
You know you need 300 drone processors to make a Dark Matter Warcraft?
300?
Yeah, that's what I have.
Well, that's not too bad, honestly. I mean, considering I was running the Xiphos with 10 larges on there. But yeah, that's not too bad. No, it's a progenitor research that takes forever.
Yeah.
It's called progenitor research or something like that. You gotta go to certain POIs and you get like one or two out of it. That's what takes forever. Cheeky says it shoots out disruptor cannons.
We gotta find that.
Man, this is a big ship. Jeez. So you're salvaging with your eyes closed? That's what happened to the clip.
I'm not actually, no. I don't think I've ever fell asleep on the stream before, have I?
Did you fall asleep during the 24-hour stream?
Oh.
Well, probably not then. What it's like.
I think so. I was faded a bit, right? Honestly.
Speaking of falling asleep, so Dragon was in Valheim chat, and back when I was playing, and so I jump in there and go, hey man, what's up? He's like, whoa, what's going on? What? Mm-hmm. Falling asleep and had his headset on, and I scared the crap out of him.
Nice.
So, I was like, I'm sorry, dude. I did know you were fucking fine.
That's funny.
So I guess it's late night story time. So I'm going to tell you all the story. It's a fun one too.
Alright.
So, got a teenage daughter, she's 14, and she was talking about this movie that she watched, and she's like, yeah, and this guy on it, I go, oh, let me guess, he was really hot. And she looked at me and she goes, no, he wasn't hot, he was pretty. You wouldn't understand, since you were born ugly. And I was like, whoa, the malice. So I just laugh, you know, and I'm like, oh, that's just messed up. And then you can see on her face that she was like, oh, I think I crossed the line, you know. And I'm like, no, you're fine. And she's like, I'm sorry, Dad, I didn't mean, I'm like, it's fine, and you didn't hurt my feelings. So she's at that age, you know, where she wants to be mean, but then she feels bad afterwards, so it's crazy. Yeah, yeah.
Wait till they get like 18 and they think they can boss you around and tell you about yourself.
Nice.
Oh yeah. My god.
Well, she's going through driving school right now, and so now every time I break the law that I used to say, oh no, that's not true, now she knows it. And no, 55 means that's the speed limit or whatever. I'm like, oh, bad. Now, not only do I have my wife yelling at me, now I got her yelling at me. I'm like, oh, great. I like that these looks are in the jeans there, girl. Oh, man. All right, I've got this thing pretty much done. Just random blocks here and there.
Wait, so you're leaving blocks?
Well, I mean, I guess I can get them.
One of them.
All the small little bitty baby blocks. They're such a pain to get. Yeah, teen daughters, they are a trip. Man.
Oh, yeah.
It's probably like 2 weeks ago, taking her to school, you know, getting ready. And she's about to walk out the door, and she looks at me, and she goes, I feel like I need to cry. And then she just burst out just crying like someone just ran over a dog for about 15, 20 seconds, right? And then she stopped, wiped off her face, and walked out the door. And I'm just like, really, you're a mess, kid. So, yeah.
Yeah, maybe we need some music. Nobody's gonna rewatch this stream. Oh, maybe a couple people, but they'll be fun. They could, if they'll watch this stream, then they'll watch it muted.
Yeah,
it'll be fine.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
What are we gonna listen to? Let's see. It's gotta be something obnoxious. I guess it doesn't. Thank you.
All right, I got every single block.
Yeah. Nice.
Don't act like you forgot. I call a shot, shot, shot. Like blah, blah, blah. Y'all should know me well enough. Yeah, yo. Yeah, yo. Bitch better have my money. Y'all should know me well enough. Bitch better have my money. Please don't call me on my bluff. Pay me what you want it. Ballin' bigger than LeBron. Bitch, give me your money. Who y'all think y'all frontin' on? Like blah, 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 blah.
So much for background. Oh my god, that's a lot. Alright, that's gonna be... It's gonna drive me nuts. Alright, let's see.
Cheeky for him, he is now.
Right? End game. End game achieved.
We're done.
Yeah, I'm gonna build one. I'm building one now. That's my next little building. Not sure exactly when I'll do it. Maybe tomorrow or something. Oh, that's one of the design things. I'll do it at some point. I mean, the thing I want to build is going to be really small, but it's going to be able to salvage and mine. And it's something you would take along with, like, a battle CV.
Come as you are, as you were, as I want you to be. As a friend, as I know.
I follow typical gamer. That's what I mean. Like, nobody's gonna rewatch this stream. So it's just me salvaging shit.
When I swear don't have a gun, when I don't have a gun, no, I don't have a gun.
Have I done two already? Yeah, so this is the third one, right? We do this one together. Wait, have you salvaged yet?
Yeah, I'm salvaging it right now.
Oh, cool, cool. I just need to get a bunch of blow up. Oh, so you do have a core on it. Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe I had a core. I don't remember.
There's a core. I'm completely full. All my harvest containers.
I know, I just filled them up.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, that means you can't. Yeah, we really need to. Do we have, let me look. Do we magically get the shit we need for, like, the cargo thingy? Are there thousands of carbon somewhere just laying around? Like, hey, look at me.
I don't see it.
Jesus, I'm looking. Go on the front with somebody.
Oh, now he's losing his mind.
Don't expect me to cry for wrong reasons. I'd rather die. Don't ever ask none of me.
Actually, plastic tubes are carbon too, right?
Jack Honest asks, "Hey XCal, do you mind if I treat you like a stripper?"
I guess. What?
I don't know. I figured the song that you're listening to that
sounds like fun. No, no, no. Sure. Shooting off one, shooting off dollars. I see what's up. Nice.
Here's the itty bitties for you.
That's funny. That's funny. Dropping bits.
That's funny. I was confused on that. I was like, what weird song is this?
Make it rain, man. Make it rain. I'll put Rihanna back on. You want me to put Rihanna back on? Make it rain, man. Nice. I don't think we have enough. It's going to take thousands.
Wrong reasons. I'd rather die.
3,000. Mass biddies.
Oh man, I just was like, oh, I got a great idea. I'll see if I have carbon substrate in my factory. See if I can spawn in something that we can just salvage, but I've absolutely got 7 carbon substrate. That didn't
work. Making it rain. Catch up. See, when you kill the nullifiers and stuff, you at least get trees. The boxes.
Yeah, that's true. Actually, I really like how they have different random resources and stuff. I think it's a pretty good idea. We messed up on the stairs. Spoken words and well. Pluto is nearby, so don't tell me.
Oh, shit, where? Oh, there it is. A long, long time ago. Oh, no, not me. We never lost control. Your face to face.
I got a small modulated pulse laser gamma.
Pour over nice.
I don't know. It's for CVs or HVs, so I'm guessing it's some kind of weird gun.
Made my way back home. I searched for falling in. Years and years I roamed. I gazed up, gazed and stared. Where walked a million years. I must have died alone. Me. I never lost control. Your face to face with a mess on the world. Who knows? Not me. We never.
Man, I must have listened to this album at least 1,000 times.
Your face. So what are you listening to?
Nirvana, of course. Especially like Underway, like, oh my god, dude. There's Blade and Hazmat. Blade and Scullery Duty, Deep Sink, and do you guys have to do like food service? Like mandatory, like everybody has to do it?
Yeah, KP Duty.
Well, I did that more than anybody on my shift. I had to do it like twice. So it was like at least 6 months of that. But I loved it, dude, because I was nights. So It was me, the baker, and just watch, and that was it. Like, man, that was so chill. And then you got all the good shit, like the apple strudels right out of the freaking oven at 3 a.m. Oh.
I didn't mind KP duty. We did it for a week, and then you'd have 2 weeks off, I want to say, or something like that, and you do it for another week, stuff like that. So, but it's volunteer, so you could volunteer to pretty much just do that. When we were fully staffed, but that was only when we were deployed. So, yeah. Like on base, we actually hired out. So I'm gonna try to see if we got some random things I can break down. Like fuel containers actually have carbon substrate in it, so.
Oh, okay, yeah, let's see what you can do. That's kind of this bullshit. It was long ago. Oh, really? No, yeah, it was. It's pretty cool, man. Like, I love Deep Sync because, like, I would get my shit done in, like, an hour and I'd have the rest of my day to myself. And come back for, like, dinner, same thing. So it was, like, really like 3 hours of work, and they didn't care as long as you kept up with your shit. Like, they were cool, man. They were like, man, just keep up with the dishes. And
oh yeah, awesome, and then we called that the what do we call it, something dragon, steel dragon maybe, or something. Yeah, like that.
Yeah. Well, no, that's the scullery, like that's,
oh, yeah. That's
I'm talking about the deep sink where the cooks actually, the pots and pans.
Oh, okay.
It was like a one-man job, so you had the three same thing. And I was just on a supply ship. I wasn't like on a carrier. Fairly small, like 500-600 people.
Yeah, I did a little bit of training on a carrier for the F-15s, I think it is, that you guys flew, but not too much, so. Which is good, because I get seasick, so, which is really no fun. You have all these people that, yeah, we've been on boat for 6 months. I'm like, I've been here for 6 hours, and I hate it. I'm sick of it all.
Most of the time you don't even feel it, but like once we were up in Alaska and it was really bad, and everybody on the ship got sick, it was horrible.
Yeah, I got a weak stomach for that. I actually went on a cruise with the family, and oh man, just taking off, I was just like, oh, I can already feel it. This is terrible. And, but after a day or two, I'm okay, but oh man. And actually, our cruise went to Alaska, so
All right.
Fun.
Cousin's in the Air Force. He's been in for about 10. And I guess he's getting out. He went through taps and everything, but apparently he has to do reserve for 3 years or something to get some kind of separation thing or whatever.
Yeah, you gotta serve 8 in total, if I'm not mistaken. So you can do 6 active and 2 inactive or reserve.
See, that's different. When I was in, like, once you're out, you do 4 years inactive, but there's no active.
Yeah,
he's pissed. He's like, man. And I'm like, dude, just stay in, like, for retirement.
Yeah.
Like, nah. But I remember, like, I remember when I was in it and I hated it at one point. Because, you know, you get into the politics on the ship and, you know, certain people just ruin everything for you. But now I look back, I don't remember anything bad, right? I'm like, oh, it's amazing. Boy, I wish I could go back in. But when you're, you know, when you haven't been in for 20 years, like, you forget everything, you know?
You forget, yeah. I was actually talking to one of my buddies about that. I was like, man, I miss it. And he's actually retiring here in a couple of years. And he's like, no, trust me, you don't. And he started reminding me of different things. I was like, oh, yeah, I forgot about that. He's like, yeah.
It's true, man. My dad told me the same thing. He's like, you're not going to remember anything bad. I'm like, ah, that can't be right. I hate it. Oh, it's horrible. Everybody sucks. Oh, you're gonna forget all that.
Draconis, Air Force, isn't that cozy? Yeah, I wish. It depends on what part of the Air Force you're in. You know, I didn't run a chair or anything like that. I was a fuels, and so we would go pretty much anywhere that needed fuel. So tanks, planes, missiles, just whatever. That's what I did. I made sure those things had gas.
So like JP5 and stuff?
Yeah, JP5, JP8, JP100, just regular old JP. We worked with kerosene, diesel, all kinds of stuff. So, and I worked with liquid oxygen, nitrogens. I worked with hydrogen too sometimes. And so, you know, we just, anything that made things go or made things stop. Like liquid nitrogen was for like the carriers to stop fires and stuff. So, yeah, do all that kind of stuff. But looking back, it was all fun. I don't remember
all
of them.
Like, I remember all the great stories and shit, but yeah, no, there was some miserable stuff there. It was just people, man. I mean, when I was, like, especially in the beginning, like, I was, dude, if you wanted to find me, I'd be in the BEQ, like, shining my shoes and shit, dude. Like a lifer in the beginning, man. I'm like, yeah, dude, this is what I want to do, but
yep.
You know, people are winners for you, make dumb decisions, you know, for yourself.
Well, I made the dumb decision, so what I joined, so you have people who just put fuel on aircrafts, which you need like a 35 on your ASVAP or something like that, something pretty low, and we'll just say I scored a little higher than that. So they went, oh, well, you could be what's called a foil air refueling platform. And so that meant that yeah, I gotta do a lot more fun stuff, but like in-flight refueling, which is probably one of the trippiest things you'll ever do, that's no fun. So, you know, stuff like that. Three Article 15s, jeez.
Hey, nice Draconic. Yeah, I served all my enlistment on one ship, the Rainier, out of Washington State.
Yeah, I love telling people, I'm like, yeah, I was stationed at Travis Air Force Base, which is the Pacific, you know, gateway to the Pacific, and they're like, oh, over in California. I'm like, yeah, Napa Valley, you know, beautiful place. I'm like, oh, you're so lucky. I was like, yeah, I was never there. My wife loved it. I was there maybe 6 months. I'm lying to you. I was probably there for a year, you know, stationed there. All the other time I was deployed, and it's just because I got messed up, and so they sent me back and sent me through surgeries and stuff. So it's like, even whenever I was there, I didn't get to go do anything. All right, we're at almost 1,000 carbon substrate and almost 300 plastic tubes, and we still got quite a bit more to decon, so.
Okay, look. Might be all right then?
Yeah, we might be good.
I realize I don't know the words for most of them, but I've listened to it a million times.
Yep, I get that.
Shut up.
Oh, I've been trying to guess what songs you guys are listening to, and it's so much fun.
Well, Jen made me turn off Rihanna. I guess, I don't know, I guess if you weren't military, maybe that would be a little offensive, but, like Marines call us squids or something. Like calling Marines jarhead.
Or chair force.
Yeah, chair force.
Which, yeah, kind of hurts my feelings. No, I'm just kidding.
But yeah, I guess that's different, right? Like, if it's somebody that, like, maybe hasn't served, like, I could see how that's, like,
You know, I don't ever take offense to things.
I don't really either. I mean, it's really common now, right? Like, everybody kind of knows those kind of slang terms. So.
Yeah.
I guess I only get offended if it's, like, people, like, down-talking military.
Yeah, that's about it. It's all in the intent, you know, so, but most people are pretty nice in the military. I have a couple of stories about them not being so so nice, but I think we all do.
Yeah, but then, you know, you get a couple of those, like, really cool stories and stuff, where you meet people and stuff. When I was first, I think it was, Singapore. It was like my first deployment, first West time. I was in a bar and everything, and this guy came up to me. He's in a wheelchair and everything. And he was, he spent his whole life in a wheelchair. And he wanted to be in the military really bad, he could be. It was cool. It was a really long, cool conversation with this guy. He wanted to know all about, what I've done.
Yeah, I always feel really bad for that, though. People who couldn't join for whatever reason, that's rough. I do miss all the free meals, though. It seemed like every time the wife and I went out, someone was buying our meal. I don't think I paid for anything.
Dude, I was so dumb. You know, that's the one drawback, is if you come in young, like I joined at 17, right? Like I was super young. And I was just a moron, dude. I went on Westpac, I was like 18. And I just spent my money on dumb shit. Fake jewelry and freaking just retarded stuff, and it's like, man, I went out to eat. I could have eaten like 4 square meals a day for free. I could, you know what I mean? Like, I was just stupid.
Yeah, I spent a lot of money. I was 18 when I joined, so. But yeah, I don't know if I told you this one. So I was 18 when I joined. When I got through boot camp, MOS, and secondary, I came back, married my wife, and then we moved, and she was 18, and then I was 19 by the time I got done with everything. We didn't have two brain cells to rub together. I mean, granted, that's not what we wanted to rub, but still. But yeah, that was, and I look back on some of the stupid things. Like, I had a Dodge Stealth, which is the Mitsubishi 2000, so, a little speed car, and I just threw my money away.
Yeah. And I got out, I didn't really have anything to show for it.
I had a really cool wheelchair. That's all. Whoa, I had.
Just a casual Quantum just laying out here in a box.
Nice.
There's an SV there. So. I think that's everything, right? Yeah, that's all true.
Because I've been trying to deconstruct enough to get those, the cargo, cargo containers, there we go. Or whatever the thing's called, but.
Right.
I don't have enough.
You have enough?
No, I don't think so.
Maybe we got everything on board, so I guess we're good.
Yeah, but long flight back.
Well, so yeah, I guess my CV's bad enough to where I probably shouldn't go into another battle with it. So maybe it makes sense to go back. It's a pretty good haul.
Oh yeah, yeah, it's a good haul, that's for sure. And we got a lot to deconstruct, so.
Yeah, we'll look at the loot here. Let me bring the bludgeon over.
I don't think the bludgeon I was flying, I don't think I looted anything into it, so.
Yeah, no, I know. I'm just going to bring everything together so we could dock everything.
Cool. Also, we need to find that clip that got clipped.
Oh, no. I totally clipped it. It's gone.
Oh, it's all gone. Okay. I just found a box that had a repair bay, a minigun, gold, and a box in it. So, yay, more stuff. Yeah, Chiki, that would be nice if they had an upgrade for deconstructors so they could go faster. Oh, man.
It's funny, man. This album actually made me want to play the guitar. My dad got me a... acoustic guitar for graduation, right? And you know, I'm a lefty, right? So it was actually a left stringed guitar and everything.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Never learned how to play it.
You should teach yourself.
Well, no, I don't have it anymore. So that's did I tell you the storage story? I did, right?
Yes,
it was in storage.
Oh,
that's sad.
Yeah, that's sad. Left-handed guitars are expensive. Oh my goodness.
Oh no, this one I'm in is upgraded. So it's got the auxiliary there. It's got some tier twos. It's got artillery on the sides and stuff. So this is the one more upgraded. Definitely lost some turrets here, though.
As long as you didn't lose the nice ones.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You got words. Alright, let's look here. What do we got? So the clip. Got some, like, random armors and stuff. Actually, I'm gonna... clean some of those there. Commercial. Like all the guns and bullshit. Others decided it was nowhere except for where they stood. Those were all just guesses. So now I'm gonna take the Plutus. I put this commercial. Yeah, I guess we'll put it in commercial container one.
Yeah, the harvest or the regular box, the regular car container is hooked to the decon, so.
What's this? Small modulated pulse laser gamma? Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's that one thing that I found in the box that goes on SV or HV.
Alright, so let's look. We'll just go through them all here. So, tons of freaking blocks. We got, 33 large bridges, 15 large matrixes. I think there's more in other boxes. Got two large turret upgrades in here. We've got one advanced turret upgrade. Got four advanced CPU extenders. That's the first bay here. The second one, we've got another large turret upgrade. Three more advanced turret upgrades. We've got a CV quantum. We've got an SVHV quantum.
3, Harvest Bay 3, we've got 20 more matrixes, 16 more bridges, another large turret upgrade, another SVHV Quantum. Where's Harvest Bay 2? Was that changed to something else?
Yeah, that's probably the the container. Oh,
container controller. Yeah, definitely. Flip, we've got up here the bludgeon. Not really anything in the bludgeon. So the bludgeon 2 has some more parts. This is where all the guns are, right? So tons. Of, we got an anti-tank rifle if you don't have one yet. We've got 2 assault shotguns, 2 plasma rifles, 2 energy pulse rifles, another incendiary minigun, a gauss shotgun. We've got 4 heavy armors. We've got 4 medium reinforced armors. I think we got a bunch of cores too. Those are worth some money, those auto mining cores.
Oh, cool.
Just a ton of stuff, dude. We've got so many laser guns and shit now. Like, this is just bank, dude. So much banking. Epic bankage. I can't wait to go home and sort it all.
That sounds terribly boring.
Dude, I love that shit, though. Like, I'm excited. I'm excited to fill up the cargo thing. That's what I'm gonna do. I don't know. We gotta get this Helios in, man. We didn't even do the bases now. So there's, I guess there's, well, this is actually the other. So I didn't finish those bases yet either. No. This is 2 asteroid fields. But yeah, I didn't pick at any bases or anything. But mine can't take any more. Like, yeah, I couldn't take any more damage. I'm like, started eating away at like good shit, so like I already lost the threat. Oh, I got, yeah, let me replace that thruster. Where the bad folks going, they die. Don't go to heaven where the angels fly. Fire and fry. See him again till the 4th of July. Alright, I got my thrust.
This is gonna be fun trying to drag all this stuff back.
Yeah. Well, let's get to the star at least. I mean, we don't have to go back tonight because I'm pretty exhausted.
No, yeah, no worries. We'll get all back to the star, so we'll be safe.
The angels and the devils trying to make it.
Is yours flight worthy now?
Yeah. You know what, like, I don't know, it might be worth even putting down a hone as like a forward base or something. I don't know which route we want to go with it, but
Well, that's what I was kind of thinking, was putting down a mobile base out here, because we have the miner, so we can actually go get resources and repair these things. That way, we just don't have to waste all the fuel going back and forth.
And then we can go hit more up. Yeah, it might be the way to go. Put a home down and repair. Alright, I'm ready. You good?
Getting back to the cockpit right now, so we'll see. I don't know if I'll be able to go fast enough, but we'll find out. Yep, I'm good.
Nice. All apologies.
I gotta say, I'm impressed by this little miner, though. I mean, it's completely full.
The Plutos? Yeah, dude.
Yeah, I'm impressed.
All apologies. In the sun. In the
sun. Oh, we actually both pull to the same side of the sun, too. That's cool.
Hey, we're in the sun, and I'm singing about being in the sun.
Mary! Mary!
Yeah, dude.
Do you have enough stuff to drop down the home real quick?
Here or no? No, we're fine, dude. Don't worry about it. Let's good stat. We'll figure it out.
Sounds good.
Is it like that Sandra Bullock, George Clooney thing? We miss each other, we're dead forever in space. You never saw that one?
No, but I want to be Sandra Bullock.
Yeah, me too. Man, she was hot back then.
Heck yeah.
I mean, she's still, you know, but you know what I
mean. Alright, I'm powered down, so cool, excellent.
Nice. Well, that was fun.
That was.
It was, yeah. I mean, you know, it was chill, man. Appreciate all the dedicated Anvil watching all that.
Yeah, you got 30 viewers at, you know, 11:30 at night.
I'm telling you, man, that's, you guys are nuts. Wait, 11? It's 1 in the morning.
Well, you
it's
know,
me anyway. Yeah.
In real people time, you know, you
real
guys.
People time, right. Yeah. Oh wow, dude! There's people streaming right now. Fred streaming. All right, I haven't raided Fred in a while. Let's raid Fred, man. It looks like he's actually like doing something.
Yeah, Fred never sleeps, man.
Insane, dude. Like, yeah, he won't expect it. Thank you, sir. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate you guys sticking around.
Take it easy, y'all.
Thanks to Donk, man. That was cool, man. We got some stuff. Big hype. Yeah. Helios hype. Later.
Cool, man. Well, take it easy.